you did not bring this up in the course of the Housewives show,
right?
Correct?
No, because at the time we didn't have a diagnosis. Things were happening, and we didn't have the actual diagnosis, and I didn't want to bring it out on the show without a diagnosis and a treatment plan in place and have people speculate on what issues he has or doesn't have. You know, it's something that was personal to our family that we needed to get a handle on it first.
Have the ladies been supportive?
For most of them, yes.
Uh-oh.
Who hasn't?
Who?
Who hasn't? I mean, I would think everybody would. I mean, how can you not be supportive? Has Teresa not been supportive?
Is that coffee?
Really? I mean, how can I find that hard? Is that really true?